You have to see how big this ice cream is. A normal McDonald's ice cream would be around half the height. But since I've already ate a little bit, it's a little bit shorter than it was before, but it's still very tall. I also have to eat the entire thing before it melts. So, I hope this gets a lot of people.